Hello.
Hello.
Oh.
This
Right.
is my Sim.
Huh?
Just, oh, I'm showing Price my Sims because I thought you weren't coming
Oh.
back for a bit.
That's nice.
She's gonna fall in love with a girl who's a vampire.
Dude, I'm also making a house to fall in love with a vampire.
Let me show you.
My thing is that I've made a, although mine is much more challenge mode, where you're like, she's gonna fall in love with a
Dad,
vampire, and I'm
what
like,
happened to
no.
you? Why is
I'm,
your dad rolling in dirt?
I'm making
You
somebody specifically
get in the
to
way.
make their way through all the vampires that are not hollow.
Oh.
The vampire challenge. Try and fuck every single one.
Fair. These are my vampire friends.
Oh, big
My simple
I'm having to
that you
switch
don't
back and
want
forth
to
between your stream.
I'm pretty decent.
This is my favorite
Done.
one.
Hello?
She's the
What?
slut
What? Wow, Indra.
She's great. I love her.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
No, put those grippers away.
Wait, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to get one too. I don't know why I clicked on it.
I don't have goop. This isn't fair. Oh, I do.
Why does it make you gray?
I'm already gray. My hand got reattached.
Yeah.
Why are you gray? Because
Because
his
the game
hand
got
is
cut off.
dead.
How can you still use it?
That's
I
called the
don't
magic of the
know.
goop.
Okay.
The health is
Why did this guy still get to use it? He's shot him in the face so many times.
You go
That's the thing
down.
That's
that
called
I'm
the
really
magic
proud
of
of.
the biohazards.
I can't believe you're pushing bodies on this poor man. He just wants a son.
All I have! What did I get? Oh!
Oh, that's ridiculous.
It's just like the
We should play the forest.
We should.
I figured out where to go.
Me too, I figured out
Ah!
the
Fuck.
I also figured out where to get the katana.
There's an honest to God katana in this game.
Yeah, no, not in this game, but
In the forest.
in the forest, yeah.
Holy
What?
shit.
I
There's a
start
katana in the forest.
Can't wait.
It's fast, but it doesn't hurt as much.
Yeah, but
It's
imagine
like,
how cool I look.
Yeah,
I mean,
so important.
it takes a couple hits to kill people. That's why I'm like, it's cool. But like, me personally, I'd probably just stick with my chainsaw.
Throwing on my best goop. My mom is burning like a nasty scented
A
candle,
sage?
but it's spreading through my house and it's all I can smell and I hate it.
What kind of candle?
I don't know what it is, I just hate it.
It's the nasty smell,
It's,
Andrew.
yeah, it's the itch for
They sell that at Bath and Body Works.
Yeah,
I
you
mean,
work
like,
there.
I used to. There's a
You!
specific candle that like, smells like gravy and pepper.
What?
Yeah, it was their Thanksgiving candle.
Is it
It's that's called so like
you kill me.
It's like, hey, I just cooked no. well. It's called like Thanksgiving dinner or like gather dinner or something, like something without saying Thanksgiving.
Oh, listen, there's this one at Michael's that's like Pine Walk or whatever, and it just smells like Lysol.
That is not groovy.
That is not groovy. This is why Ethan's my favorite little guy. He's so funny. I like Ethan better. How many Ethans?
I want that.
Scissors?
Chainsaw scissors.
Please goop! Please goop! Please!
That's what's nice, Jess.
What?
Well, is the fact that we can appreciate each other's special little guys, you know? Mm-hmm. That, like, Leon's my guy and Ethan's your guy, but, like, I'm a
I like Ada.
Still be Leon.
Okay.
He's just talking about our special guys.
Yeah, she'll be mine.
That's not... She's not a guy. She's not a guy!
Wait, did you say can mine be Ada? Or did yeah, I thought you said can I be Ada? And I was like,
I mean, that's what I meant. It's just like I would like mine to be Ada.
Okay. I thought you were saying, oh, if you're Leon, I want to be Ada. And I'm like, bestie, no, he's just in my pocket.
I just like Ada because she's a strong, independent, beautiful Asian woman that I'm like, oh my god.
Yeah.
You really struggle with that door.
Because he's pathetic.
I can't see in here.
Hello. Whore. Was that the old security?
Oh, it's the deputy.
Whore.
He's dead that.
I wasn't listening.
Okay. There were subtitles.
It was very fast.
Alright.
And then a hand's gonna come out. And then it's fighting time.
You!
Hey, get in the way!
It's rude, Dad. I was uncalled for, Dad! Oh, we.
Like, oh, wow. Oh, wow. Time?
That gun is not gonna work the way you think it will.
Well, I don't know. Okay.
Most guns kind of kill people. I don't know why this one won't. It's like I'm tripped a little bit.
Oh, man. Coming through. Bye!
Hit him with the body! Are you putting your power and skills to good use?
I have better aim in this game than I ever do.
I will say Valorant's aim locked a lot smaller.
Get away from me.
Atta boy. That's the ticket.
Where's the ticket?
Say it like that.
I'm just like gonna get hit with a bomb.
On the ground. Let me goop. No respect for his son.
Hit him with the body.
Oh.
Oh, he went around it. Holy shit.
He's got jukes. Back. Come on.
Hit him with the body. What an idiot.
I disagree. He's clearly in the body.
He got bodied. He got bodied.
He clearly got bodied. Oh!
You go get it now!
I'm so the body.
He's doing the big attack. Get bodied.
Get bodied.
Get bodied. I'm so stupid.
I like leaving grass.
Get him, Chess.
Come on, Dad.
Get bodied. Get bodied. Good one.
Come on.
Kill him.
R. What? That's it.
Body him.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know that you were ready to hit me again.
I apologize for that.
What? That's so bogus! Stop that! I don't have any more bodies, they all fell!
You got one!
One's not good.
I don't like how it's you are dead and not you died, you know?
Well, I am dead.
He's dead.
It feels less loving. And it's like in fucking Arial font, so it feels stupid. You
can't move.
That sucks.
I found it.
Oh.
Poor deputy.
Poor deputy.
Guys, I want to make a blooming onion.
Alright.
But I don't want to eat it. I just want to make it.
Why?
It looks fun to make. You know what I want to do really bad? I want to go to the 1920s, you know?
How like when Housewives. Texas Roadhouse.
Sure. Like when. Not. When was Housewives like really popping? 50s or 20s?
50s.
Okay, well, I want to go to the 1950s.
It was like 40s, 50s.
Whenever the Housewives were popping, okay? I want to go to that time, right? And I want to be a little housewife woman. And I want to bring a blooming onion to a party. No. And I want to bring a blooming onion to a party. And I want to see how well it goes. And see if I'm the talk of the town.
Well, I hate to burst your bubble, Andra. But you're already going to be the talk of the town by the fact that you're not white. If you go back to the fucking 40s or 50s.
Okay, Prez, there's like details
it wasn't
in it that.
Fun
like,
then!
Prez, I just wanna bring a blooming onion!
Well, then bring one to a party now!
No, because everyone's.
You're like those people who are like, God, I remember the 40s and 50s? I wish I could go to a milkshake bar, and I'm like, just go get a milkshake!
No! Okay, you don't
it's
get
about...
it. Okay.
The racism
it's about
there.
Being the first one. It's about being the first.
Oh, did that make the milkshakes better?
Yeah.
No, it's about being like the first outlet to like really impress the rest of the ladies. Like,
with a blooming onion?
Yes, I just want to know how well it'll go.
Let me go. I've got a preview.
Let
for
me.
You.
Dad. Oh, my engine. Oh, the rev up, Dad. Hold on.
That barely hit him. I don't know why he reacted.
This one's not going good. That's okay, I needed to start over. That one was rough.
You!
Hey, there's the way!
I'm gonna grab this now before I fucking forget.
That gun is not gonna work the way you think it will.
It'll work enough. It gets the job done, you know? Oh, hey. Fuck you. You do that, I hit my box. You get that shit going.
Groovy.
Not as hard groovy.
Yeah, my favorite line.
That's a really good line.
Groovy.
That is not.
I like how panicked you sound, Sue. Like, that is not groovy.
Ethan, you're really shit at running.
He knows. That is not
groovy. He groups. He moves and he moves.
Let's groove tonight.
Sorry, Dad.
You're really beating him up there.
Oh, this is new. Okay.
Faction.
Oh, you got new moves. Oh, Dad, you got new moves.
You didn't kick him hard enough. You didn't kick him
hard
enough.
I know what I did! I lost. Sorry, I got a little flabbergasted there.
I thought he kicked your butt.
Oh, hello. Goop. Ethan! No!
That's not groovy.
That's not groovy. I know how to do Jack. I'm just not good at it. Is there anything on the shelf? Alright. YOLO.
So I bet Dad would grab you and then push you.
No, he'd never do that. Dad! He is gonna hit me. I'm gonna grab the goo and then.
Get the way!
And.
Roll. You kill me, I just come right on back.
Yeah, and that's pretty cool, Dad. And I wish you'd tell me how.
Hey.
You say hey like a hey there, sport.
Okay, you get your little gun. I'm gonna hit that. Well, but. I'm gonna wait for you to come at me.
That's not
groovy. I'm gonna hit you with the bomb.
Yeah, that's
how the
theme song
goes. It is.
Oh, you missed!
I wrote it. Ah! I know.
Really? Ow! You missed a hell of a...
No, we got the show.
Ow. Okay. He won't let me goop my hand! Anyways.
You hit him too early sometimes.
I know what I'm doing.
You gotta hit him right before, well, right after he has decided which direction he's going.
Hit him when God tells him.
Yeah, that's why you die.
So be it. Padre?
Dude, I fully didn't see that.
You can't away!
Okay, he's dead.
That gun is not gonna work the way you think it will.
Dad.
That is not groovy.
Feels good after all this time.
That's good. Oh, Ethan! I know it is, Dad. I mean, I guess. I can't fucking move! I have no bodies. Just kill me.
God, I love what you do.
I really feel like we get the chance to fly. Get in the way! Pick it up!
Waste a bullet, boy!
That is not
moving. I think this chainsaw is worse than my gun. Personally. Tickle you with the chainsaw. It'll be fun. Long.
Oh,
sack of shit. What happened?
He went down, he went down.
I'm dead.
No, you're fine, you're fine.
Bad. No, I can't.
Sometimes during these streams, I feel like a mom. Like, you know, it's okay. We all mess up sometimes. But you're doing a great job, and I'm proud of you just for trying.
Why does he live for so long? Stop. Ow! You can slow him down by using the hanging bags. Yeah. And what do you think I've been doing? Just pushed me off the ledge.
Wait for bullets, boy.
I have to use this already, which is kind of sucks because that was good RNG.
That is not good.
Ooh! Uptown Funk, gonna give it to you. Oh, my body's gone. Okay, well. I'm just a guy. I'm just a guy. I'm so little. You can't hurt me. I'm so itty bitty. I'm dead as fuck.
You go down.
Okay. That was hardly fair.
You know, that's a fun touch, seeing your own body fall.
That was a little different, okay. This is the basically the first boss fight of the game. I'm so sad.
I believe in you.
Wait, so search your surroundings and you may find something to...
That's a chainsaw.
You know how to use that?
A little bit. What? I disagree.
I hate to leave you in this trying time, but I need to go work in the laundry.
I can't lose. It's no laundry. Hey, RNG did not love me as much this time.
Groovy! That is not groovy.
It's not groovy, Dad!
I hate to leave you in this trying time.
Okay.
Thank you.
okay?
How you doing, buddy? I know. I know, buddy. You're being so strong, though. What are you doing?
I'm learning.
Are you looking at a tutorial?
I'm looking up tips. Okay. think my problem is I'm not blocking enough.
Maybe you did.
Huh?
When you were doing a bunch of those blocks, those were really good. Like, that was a good round.
I think that's my issue. Who knows?
Yeah. You know, I think having a block mechanic and not using it as much, I think that...
I'm just not a blocker, you know? I prefer to just hit.
Don't you like it?
Why would you say that to me, Jack? Who do you think I am? I don't know you. Go tear down your wall over there. Day. Oh my God, I told you. If I ain't come to play. Fuck. Please heal. Thank you. Okay. little bit. But
it's okay, you're doing so well.
It's not okay. It's not okay. It's not okay. Bryce isn't even here.
I don't know how that's gonna help you, but I'm sorry. Am I not enough for you?
Well, I haven't won, have I?
You weren't winning when he was here.
But maybe that's what's holding me back.
I walked away. Just saying.
And he still wasn't here. Yo.
You ain't getting away.
Sir, just back away for a second. Stop moving in the face. At least have some pizzazz.
I'm playing this so hard. So I go over to you, and you're also in the same world of the same shit. And I'm like,
yeah.
No matter where it turns, it's like.
How's it going?
Bad!
It's not good. They started blaming me.
I didn't blame you, I blamed the lack of price.
And you said you haven't won when I was there.
So good, so strong, so brave.
Not it, you're still gonna hit me. Goop, 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 goop! Why are you opening them up? Oh fuck, I don't have any goop. Why don't I have goop? Didn't I pick it up?
Ugh. kid, I just come right on back! Ah!
You need to look up strategy.
I already did.
Okay.
Mojitos are from Mexico, right?
I don't know.
Butter.
They're from Cuba. Okay, we can work.
What are you doing that you need to work with what mojitos are from? Where the mojitos are from? What is this?
Connect things. I've been trying to get Taco for the longest time.
I mean, that was something.
Trying to use it. I have pizza.
Hey, get in the calzo, way!
Right? It's so close! It's so close! And now I have mojito. No, party!
Okay, did I not fucking pick that shit up? Where did I? Okay, well, that fucked me entirely.
You got yourself a boo-boo!
And I just come right on back!
No!
What? Groovy!
That's not cool.
You can go!
fucking way. Suck a dick. I don't even know.
I got the Havana, then I got the Cuban food, then I got the Fiesta, then I got the Cinco de Mayo,
you gon' die!
And then I put food in the Cinco de Mayo, and I got the Hawk. I think this is the round that you'll win.
Don't shut up!
You go down!
That was excellent. As far as death scenes go, that one's pretty fun though.
I just come right on back!
I'd love to see it. Did you die?
Yeah. Like, where's the... Where is it? Where's it happening? Oh! Oh! The RNG is crazy! We got the chem fluid out of the random item.
Thank you.
No, chest block.
What's the matter?
Don't waste your bullets on him. He doesn't deserve them.
Do me a favor.
Not
stay dead.
Yay! Good job. Good job.
Playing this game for 2 hours.
You're so good. You're so talented.
You are. Okay.
Even get to keep the chainsaw for all that shit.
Bullshit.
Why'd I even come down? If there's more goop fuckers on the way out, I'm gonna shit a brick.
That doesn't sound comfortable. Save Grandma. Oh, God, you're still here. Ah, a new part of the game. That's awesome. So proud. I don't know why I sounded so sarcastic. I'm... This is some Dead by Daylight estate level shit, you know?
It'd be bad coming.
Aren't we all? I mean, what? What?
What you said, man?
Strong baby.
That's Shot me as a baby.
You were tiny.
Skibbity toilet!
Holy shit, it's Skibbity toilet!
I refuse to learn anything about Skibbity Toilet.
I told you everything you need to know.
We told you a lot.
And I've forgotten most of what you told me. Because I value my own sanity.
That's dumb. You should value Skibbity. He loves you.
No! I hate him! I love when you can keep an email in a trunk, you know? Explore the yard. That's the objective I get whenever I hear my dog barking in the darkness at 1 a.m.
Zoe. What? Oh, my coins. Let me get them out of my box. This is so awkward.
Yay, it's broken. Oh, we've got to put that somewhere, huh?
Steroids. Max health. Reloading speed. Give me more health.
Best, you're gonna get kicked off the sports team.
It's roid me up.
Chess is juicing. Chess is juicing.
Yummy, yummy, yummy. I do. What's your point? Are You're shitting me.
I can fucking hear United. Your rage. You're the first I've ever as you seen squat around. Like, I could taste it.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff roids? Is out of the body. As long as you're not too sharing. Far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Dang.
I just gave Andrew something very hard to do.
It's me off. I got something in it. It was so close.
There's like an ability to check, just do you have it?
I'm pretty confident they have it.
They should make a function for that. That's an achievement, and it feels like it's intended to be like, oh damn, you really got in there and like, you know, risked getting killed, but you got it.
I just killed the bug.
The bug.
Bug. Hello.
Well, that's a whole flock of them. Flock swarm.
Waka flocka.
I don't think they're gonna let you go that way, Jess.
I know. What if I run? Maybe.
Is this why you don't have ammo during the boss fight?
Shut up! It's not true. I had plenty of fucking ammo. It just didn't do shit!
Okay. Look what you did, Bryce.
Andrew, I was about to say, those two bugs on the wall just watching, that's you and me watching Chess play video games, and then Chess killed them, so I won't do that bit.
No, you know what? Maybe. Maybe it is you.
Hey, man. I'm just here, okay?
Chess, remember how I just spent, like, 30 minutes telling you you're a good, strong boy? No!
in Lethal Company getting the bees.
Yeah, that is what it's like having the bees. Just don't forget to get the bees.
How am I supposed to go anywhere? It's all bug.
Can you go around to the right? Oh, no.
Just a little. Okay, my bad. The dining room's so well occupied. Let's go. I just left a backpack in here. Yay!
Oh, fuck yeah.
After I just used a juice. Keeping it short and sweet tonight. I'm stopping going ahead and behind at the same time.
You've been through so much tonight.
I did so much. I'm wounded so and sad.
But you got through it.
Yeah. We'll be back.
You're a champ.
Probably this. Actually, maybe not this week. I forgot I had something. I don't know. We'll be back in a week or so. That's it. Thanks for hanging out.
Yay.